And welcome back to Balfalooza. Playing Wonderboy. Trying to actually be good at this game. Not always that good with games. I should have played in easy mode. Just fine, I guess. There. Get the cloud out of the way. Got it. Give me some more health cloud. Something give me more health. Please. Health boost maybe. Health boost maybe. Lots of money is nice, but technically it's a key. Get the crystal that. Okay, so you have to unlock the door every time, okay. Just give me health. Just give me health so I can beat the mummy dragon. Better at dodging these fireballs too. Dang it. I'm almost dead. I suck so badly. Oh, there's that. Okay. It would've been nice to get through the whole thing without getting hit. Or having to use that potion. But I have another potion. And I have a decent amount of health. Okay. Dang it. How do I do this attack? That's how I use the attacks. What else do I have? One more floor. I'm getting reckless. Dang it. There we go. I won. And I got the drawn mouse. Walk on walls. The checkered walls anyway. I can avoid enemies. Oh, cool. Is this taking me back home? Sharp dancing shield. Okay. Return home. I think I will. So now the question is, where do I need to go now? This way. Man, it took so much money to... Oh crap. No. I'm being an idiot probably. I should just jump over these. That's what I should be doing. Dang it. Oh, I suck at this game. Okay. This is a maze. And you died. And it's this way I could go. What bonus is in here? Oh, no bonus. Just, yeah, some pretty good weapons and armor that take a lot of money. I'm gonna die before I even get to the next place. Am I able to beat those things? Okay, so I can attack him. That's good to know. Oh, damn. What'd he got for me? Dead again. Okay, so those things. And I'm dead again. Holy crap. Why do I suck at this game so bad? Why? Not sure what that. Oh, wait. That's what that does. Gives me a potion. At the beginning. Which is pretty nice. For some reason in my brain I was just like, I need to go through that door. No, I don't need to go through that door. Oops. I go this way. No, nothing. Okay. Yeah, I should just wait for him to come and pop up again. There we go. Thank you. So I suck at fighting the skeletons. I've made it as far as I have. Especially since at the beginning I've been sucking so bad. I'll see you guys next time on Bopalooza. Till then, y'all have a good one. Bye.